Mr. Powerhouse Engines himself coming our way in one.